Hey, so welcome to 2021.
We got some crazy stuff happening in 2021, actually, because, you know, all that stuff's been happening. But anyways,
yeah.
We got a separate video coming up, like, next week, and it's got a clip from every trial report
every
this semester.
Trial report of
and you're going to like it, too.
Yep. So tune into activity announcements.
Tonight's basketball game is in Savannah versus Woodville. Each player gets 2 tickets, so only pre-chosen guests gets tickets due to COVID.
The swim team has a meet on Saturday at Brunswick. Be there.
Yeah. Hey, man, you're supposed to be a wrestler, bro. It's lightweight, man. Get right. Hey.
The wrestling team have matches Friday and Saturday against Tombs. If y'all go, make sure y'all wear y'all mask. And cheer us on. Simple.
Hey, y'all, just getting ready for soccer tryouts Monday 11th, girls. I'll see y'all there. And shout out to Coach Hart for not even watching this.
What's up, Vidalia? So, Tomacock has a little dance-y-dance, a little competition, y'all know, in West Lawrence. They will be on the floor at 12:05. Y'all make sure y'all go out there and support the girls. Them girls have been working hard and everything. I don't know what you're doing. Anyway, y'all just go out there and support.
Final exams are next Thursday and Friday. First and third block are Thursday, and second and fourth are Friday.
Remember, those are half days. Virtual kids, make plans to take your exam on campus if necessary.
Exempt your finals.
Welcome to Exempt Your Finals. What would you like to exempt?
I would like to exempt Econ.
Oh, I'm sorry. You've had ISS and OSS. I'm sorry. You cannot exempt.
This is so dumb.
Okay, let's welcome our second contestant. Hi, how are you? Welcome to Exempt Your Finals. What would you like to exempt?
Algebra 2.
Oh, I'm sorry. You have a 27 average, and you have to have at least an 80.
Okay, you lying, though.
Okay. Let's welcome our last contestant. Hi, welcome to Exempt Your Finals. What would you like to exempt?
Where are we?
This is school.
I ain't been here in a minute, but I would like to exempt that geometry.
Oh, considering you have 55 absences and 97 tardies, you cannot exempt.
No, that's wrong. I got 100.
Yes, ma'am. You cannot exempt. I am sorry.
You're lying.
Okay. Well, to exempt your finals, make sure you have at least an 80 average or higher, 3 or fewer absences, 5 or fewer tardies, and no SS or OSS. Thank you for joining us on Exempt Your Finals.